Legends on 3, 2, 1.
Listen. Throw that. Please, please. Yes, sir. Let me get straight into this, man. See how I just attacked that fro, man. See, look, before this, he was picking out his hair. He came in nappy still, though, with that little plastic pick. But you feel what I'm saying? I still get him right the right way. You feel what I'm saying? So, I always go step by step. I didn't want to go all the way down to like the three guard and just chop it all the way out. I want to go one by one, layer by layer, to see how it look. You know what I'm saying? So right now we going layer by layer. You got a real nappy side, you know what I'm saying? You got a real nappy side over there. So I was like, all right, back. This might need some extra attention. You know what I'm saying? This might definitely need some extra attention. So I'm over there picking that side out. Make sure every side over there even. Right now with my 5 or 4 guard right now, like a 4. For sure. Guard looks small. See, look, I never thought I was gonna be able to use them big guards. Cause usually I'm just fading people. You know what I'm saying? Like, people never want like a big chop like Brody do. So, go in. You know what I'm saying? Now I went to 6. Now I chop down to 4. Come on, ready. Brody right. See, now like he got a mushroom. You know what I'm saying? Like he got a mushroom on top of his head. I'm sorry. He's chopping it up, type jump. He's like, what you doing? What you doing? I was like, bro. Come on now, I got you, Brody. I got you. You know what I'm saying? A little freeze spray. Stick the hell, make sure the head do not move, my boy. Because the head be moving, you gotta keep brushing it. Trying to make sure the head do not move, you hear me? I already gave my boy the fade. Brushing that down. I don't like I fade him yet. But don't worry about the finished product. It's definitely at the end. You know what I'm saying? We gon' see the fade. We gon' see the fade. Trust me. Trust and believe that. You feel what I'm saying? But brush it down them sides. Make sure every hair is laid down and stick to the head. You know what I'm saying? Because I do not feel like keep brushing it. You know what I'm saying? It saves time right there. You know what I'm saying? Showing y'all the before. Saying no fade, no nothing. You know what I'm saying? No lining, no fade. Just the head, you know what I'm saying? Like, nothing for real. No. You know what I'm saying? Now we finna lock in, you feel what I'm saying? This is the time to lock in, you hear me? Go in with that, go in, start from the middle, and go to side. You know what I'm saying? Make sure each side is even, you know what I'm saying? Get a little flashlight right there. Line that up, vertical bar, lock in, my boy, come on. Give me that. Right there. Yes, sir. Locking in with that vertical bar right there. Yes, sir. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Come on now. Come on now, my boy. Then do the same to the other side that we did to the next. You feel what I'm saying? Doing the same thing that we did to the next.
Let's go. Let's get it, boy.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir, boy. On my granny. So yeah, that bitch look overlook. He I ain't gonna lie, he was low key chill. He was chilling, he was relaxed. I'm fun now. Brody getting right together, you feel what I'm saying? Get my good side. talking about, got you, my brother. You talking about, that side too. C-cup motion, you know what I'm saying? So you wanna always keep C-cup thick unless they ask for that, you feel me? That little short, spiky cut, but always keep that C-cup thick, you know what I'm saying? Always keep that C-cup thick, man. Keep it natural thick, you know what I'm saying? Yes, sir. Yes, sir. He looking, he like, oh, I like it. Oh, hold up. But bro, you're like, oh, you low-key know what you doing, my boy. I was like, low-key, come on now. Come on now, stop playing with me. Stop playing with me, my boy. On my granny. Get this nigga a beard, you feel what I'm saying? I'm finna turn you to a boy. To a man, you feel what I'm saying? And y'all see I got a little black spray right there. Messed up the landing. I was low-key mad because I thought I messed up the cut. But I had to tell Brady, yeah, take that off, bro. Yeah, they blew me, I ain't gonna lie. But he got fixed out the cut, the little right side right there. I know y'all peep. But overall, shorty, Brody got beamed. You feel what I'm saying? Brody got beamed. You know what I'm saying? So look, y'all can believe me or not, but definitely told Brody, hey, take that little piece off that black spray, bro, because it just threw off the cut. So I got to get more precise with my black spray. But anyways, you know what I'm saying? This boy is locked in. You know what I'm saying? Locked the fuck in, you feel what I'm saying? Let me know if y'all enjoy the cut. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit my IG if y'all want a cut like this, you know what I'm saying? And if y'all want future cut videos in the future, y'all know what to do, man. Hit that comment down below, let me know what you think, you know what I'm saying? Like it if you like it, you know what I'm saying? And dislike it if you don't, you feel what I'm saying? Let me know what y'all think about it, you feel what I'm saying? Because apparently he like it, you know what I'm saying? Let me see if you like it, you know what I'm saying? Lock in, man.
Legends on 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Throw that.